I don't even know if this team gonna work together.
Well, don't you like using pitch ass like this?
Somebody sounds like a hater.
Yeah, welcome to us. I don't know why they want to kill some people.
So you picked all villains, I picked all.
Oh yeah, you still haven't watched Jojo Bizarre Adventure yet.
I have not.
You gotta catch up. I'm on part 4. Part 5 is it now. Hey, no one thought they were gonna make part 5. Because you gotta remember, this comic was out.
Did it go on in the 90s?
No, it came out the same time Dragon Ball was out. It was out around the same time. They never got anything. See what Saint Seiya, Saint Seiya. Never got finished.
Well, they're making an anime on Netflix.
For Saint Seiya?
Yeah. You kept running from me, trying to stay up far away. I'll run into it.
Zord!
Nigga, it ain't over.
Single one of them did their own special. Gita got fucked up the most though.
I ain't bet.
I had to take off Sasuke. Who's your third person?
Sasuke.
Oh, you have Vegeta, Sasuke, and
Zoro. Bruno Zoro.
Oh, Zoro. Yeah, you only use Zoro once. Alright, we gotta do the cyber here again. Get rid of this macaroni.
Hurt.
I can also be here doing my homework.
You could be. You could be doing homework.
Oh, do we want to just leave it at the tiebreaker then?
Nah, we gonna break this tie. And then we're gonna go. Tag you in this.
Oh, you know what I noticed too? If I pick Dio, the only stages they'll let me pick are ones at night.
Really? Yeah. Why is that?
I'm sure you haven't watched it. It's a vampire.
Oh.
Well, technically, he is a vampire.
So that's why every protagonist always fights him?
Well, he only been fought twice, one in part one and then again in part three. But he's like the reason why a lot of things are happening because of people who are influenced by him.
Got you.
Except part four, which is them in the city. But I like part four's villain because he's like a serial killer. And like his stand is like he's able to detonate anything that touches it.
Right.
So anything that he can turn anything into a bomb. That, and he's obsessed with hands, fingernails, and killing women. He's really obsessed with that. He's really meticulous. Like, you've probably never seen American Psycho, but he's like American Psycho.
Oh, sweet.
But, and he also, cut off his own face and put someone else's face on his. So he can change identities. And look at the real trio, man. How dare you put Goku in instead of Luffy?
You know how did I pick who instead of Luffy?
Goku instead of Luffy.
Why wouldn't I pick Goku instead of Luffy?
Because Luffy's better.
Nigga, what?
Technically, Luffy would never run out. Well, he can run out of stamina, but he's made out of rubber, so nothing hurts him.
That Kamehameha hurt.
Alright, you'll see. I got all the swordsmen on my side.
Pink.
You're
trying to hurt the enemy, huh?
Sorry. Yeah, I'll probably get
it.
Dang. So single strike? Teleport? Alright.
I can't lose now.
Wait, what? What just happened? No, what just happened?
The heart of the cards, my nigga. I'm not gonna win. I'm about to get a hit in. I gotta do some type of damage. To the bathroom.
Yeah, man.